Hello everybody, welcome to the Balboa Park. Today is Sunday and a perfect time to come to the Balboa Park. You can see so many families visiting the Balboa Park today. It's a fun place to be, given that there are so many museums here and eat out places that is perfectly suitable for a weekend getaway for the families and kids. Here is the Science Museum, and mind you, museums are not free. It costs money for entry into the museums. You can buy the Balboa Park Explorer, which gives you discounted tickets for entry into the museum, and enjoy many snacks and savory items. There's also a garden and rose garden, parks, seating areas for families and kids. And Balboa Park as such is free to enter. However, if you are visiting the museums, then it's going to cost you. Or else, everything is free for walking around, taking pictures. So make sure while you are in San Diego, you do visit the Balboa Park. And come to this fountain, which is a popular attraction for the tourists, and take some nice pictures. Hope you liked my video, and if you do, please like and share and subscribe to Globetrotter Sarkar. Thank you.